It's our first game, a week and a half in, after 3.5 months of not doing anything. We were looking for certain little things. At times we saw it, at times we didn't. So overall, it was an exercise for us, and we got through 90 minutes. An opportunity. We have a lot of guys in camp, a lot of unsigned guys in camp, and at the end of the day, you're evaluated not only through the last 10 days of training, but in this game as well. So we're going to go back now as a staff and evaluate the game. We taped it, we're going to rewatch the game, and move on from there. From a work standpoint, it was phenomenal. We're looking to accomplish certain things. I think we did the initial steps that we took, and now it's on to the next camp, which is going to be the final push towards the season, and that's when we really have to dig in and come together. We weren't going into this looking at the score, really, so they got some good work, good fitness, and now it's on to the next one.